as Mega. It's really quick, but it's quite slippery on the corner, so you've got to be a bit careful, back off a little bit. Really good. Now, your home course, so I sort of had to win, really.
I went off a bit fast, and then I sort of sat about fourth place, and the leader of my race got away a bit, but then managed to get him back on the last lap. Yeah, finished quite strong, so happy with that.
So fast, there's no brakes, really fast around the field, really nice and technical. Had a really good start, I was up with Carly, and we both were sort of battling out for the first lap. Yeah, and I was able to break away and just keep pushing.